'Twas the night before Christmas in an Iraqi town, and our brave U.S. forces had all just hunkered down. Not a Humvee was moving, not a Jeep stirred the sand, as troops dreamed of their homes, each and every man. Some longed for their sweethearts, other men missed their moms. Some missed sons and daughters not seen for so long. Sugar plums would be nice, but much nicer to be at home with their loved ones, neath their own Christmas tree. But what to their wondering eyes should be heard but the faint sounds of carols, music, and joyful words, at first heard so faintly. Then the sound grew and grew, the sound of your loved ones singing carols for you. For you are not forgotten, you are not alone. You are missed by the people you keep safe at home. And we remember you as Christmas bells ring, as you're watched by the Christ child whose carols we sing. For no matter how far from your home you may be, there was once a babe born for you and me. So hark to the carols as their music draws nigh, and look to the stars in the Iraqi sky. Remember the star which on Bethlehem shone, the star that still guides those who yearn to be home. So as the Christmas day dawns over here, over there, Merry Christmas to you with our love.